is our executive director, Chris Cullen. Chris, because yesterday was very busy with a telephone call from the cabins when we finished with this movement, with this punching of the wave. So a big round of applause you deserve. Thank you so much. And also, Chris is celebrating this year his 41 years in the company, so it's very, very important. He's almost 400 in the company, 175 years ago. And another very important person that I'm sure you're going to appreciate, maybe yesterday you didn't appreciate it very well, but this morning from breakfast to lunch and especially to my dinner, our executive chef, his name is Trevor Connolly. Trevor is the man that you will be blamed at the end of the school for the extra weight that you're going to put on. And tonight I have another special guest here on the stage with me that I'd like to introduce to you. Because, as I mentioned before, I'm going home, I'm leaving the ship in Livorno. And, of course, we have a new captain that can relieve me. Oh, is he? Okay. I'm not sure he was on this deck or on the other one. Anyway.